Okay, Eric Morales, Lomachenko. Who wins?
Eric.
Why? Why?
Salido Pilo Machenko.
Okay, I have the box.
Salido Pilo Machenko.
Look, look. Hold this, hold this. I'll get the box. Hold this.
Lomachenko's got great skills and all. But when it comes to like toughness and stuff, with like Lomachenko, Salido, you know? You get Morales, you know? Morales, Barrera.
Marquez.
It would evolve. Beat Lomachenko. I think so.
That's right, Elie. That's what I thought. Where's Elie? You heard that, Elie?
I don't know, Mikey. Eric Morales, the way Danny knocked him out, he won't.
Fucking old Morales. That doesn't count. Elie's never even seen Morales fight Pacquiao.
No, Morales is the last guy to beat Pacquiao before Marquez. Yes.
When Pacquiao was on steroids, the prime of his steroid use. That's right.
I don't know if that's true.
So somebody's getting lectured right there. Somebody's getting lectured. He really brought up.
Salido's his daddy, and here's something.
Yeah, yeah. It's the way it works.
It's a doggy dog world.
Ellie, you really brought up Danny Garcia. How dare you?
Danny Garcia beat Morales twice, not once. And the second time when he rolled on the ring like four times. That was a big.
Damn, what did Morales do to Ellie? What did he do to him? Damn.
He was like 40 years old by then.
Yeah, he's like 50.
And then he already retired, came back.
You know how sad that fight makes me? That of all people, it was Danny Garcia, sorry ass, that knocked out Eric Morales?
Yeah, that's
he sucks. That made me sad.
Hey, how about?
Oh, that was clean. Clowned him. He was like 50 and he was still clowning him.
Yeah.
Legend.
Fucking high school.
Let me see a Danny Garcia left hook, Mike. Let me see one. Let me see, Mike.
I can't do it.
Shut up! I swear.
Hey, but he gets it done. Hey, fuck.
It works.
He doesn't know what to throw it.
He times it good. I'm gonna fucking work. That fucking guy. Here, Elie, I gotta wrap up Cobra.
Thank you. Here, call. Thanks for the charger.